President Obama paid a surprise visit to US troops in Afghanistan on the eve of Memorial Day. Mr. Obama claimed that the US was in a pivotal moment in its mission in Afghanistan. He said that his administration hoped to reach an agreement with the new Afghan president to ensure that a small amount of US troops would remain in the country after 2014. The president then went on to thank the 3,000 troops for their extraordinary service.